And what's up, guys? This is Dark Dragon. This is gonna be my first video for the series of Batman Arkham Knight. I'm gonna be doing the story mode all the way through. I have done the story mode before, but only like the first part. So whatever you see after near the middle, I have not seen before. I like the Batman Arkham series. I think it's a really good series. It's probably my favorite superhero game for the PlayStation 4. So let's get into it. So yeah, it'll just be me for the Batman Arkham series. But I'll be quiet because there's some stuff coming up. That's a face only a mother would love. Ooh. Trigger. Oh, yeah, it's Trigger. Let's cremate the Joker all in those ashes. Burn! Burn! Burn that Joker, son of a bitch.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
So this takes place after Arkham City, the second game. There was four games, but the other one was just an origin story. Ooh, I'm a police officer. Just hanging out.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
I just want to take a look, make sure. Oh, yeah, there's Wonder Tower. That was in Arkham City.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
So, I just want to take a quick look, make sure there's no. Oh, there's Superman City. Something Wayne. Just see if I can get a closer look at that news. It's Halloween in Gotham. Let's go stop him, shall we? He's over here somewhere. There he is. Sir, no smoking, please.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh my shit! What the frig? Oh my god. Okay. Pull. Hey, officer. Need your pistol. Need your pistol. Pull up the pistol. Oh my god, it's the zombie apocalypse. Where's my gun? Pull out the gun, sir! Oh my god! Haha! Gotcha, you son of a bitch! Gotcha, 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 gotcha! Oh god! Don't do it! Ah! No, 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 hey, hey! You don't want to do that. Hey, wait, whoa, whoa! Well,
this demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning. Today, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
And we're in. No, I just want to take a moment to say, like, how good the developers of this game did on the city, like, the graphics. Like, if you look, you can see the rain on the suit. Like, that's pretty well done, the cape and everything in the city. It just looks beautiful. But let's get down to that place we need to go, shall we? Woo! Grapple over that. There we go.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. Not
looking good out there. Okay. Let's head to that police officer, shall we? Save some lives. Yeah.
I hear his name nailing people to walls. No, please. This ain't your city anymore. You should have left with the others. You brought this on yourself.
What's about 12 against 1? I think they should get some more guys in and be a more even fight. You know, get a better position. I'm just gonna glide kick those sorry guys like this. Me. Ugh. Yeah, buddy. Ha. Missed. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Bam. Yes. Yahtzee. Hup. Yep. And smackdown. I still got it. Still got it.
Batman, over here.
You're safe.
Rescue.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh shit. Yo.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Even the odds. You intrigue me. The Batmobile! Oh, look at that.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Look at that.
Woo! Call off your men, Jim.
Go Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
I just wanted to point something out for you guys, that this is the first Batman game out of the three they made. This is the fourth one. It's the first one that you can ever drive the Batmobile. I think it's just great that they did that. Fire!
Please, Batman, you've got to stop him.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
You son of a bitch. Just come here, there we go. Yeah, take that.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Oh, you're so funny. Do you really think that crawling away will do you any good, sir? I mean, you can't run away from me. I'm Batman. I mean, let's be realistic, and I'm just gonna interrogate you. Let's go.
is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oh! Okay. You probably deserve that.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
See, it looks grapple hook. Somewhere. There we go. Let's get some more height. Anyway, guys, that was my Batman Arkham Knight walkthrough part 1 video. Be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. I'll be doing more of the series. I'm going to be doing the whole story mode, so be sure to comment as well. And, yeah, be sure to catch you guys next time. That was my Batman Arkham Knight, part 1. It's pretty interesting stuff.